Today is Friday, December 8th.
And you are tuning in to Patriot Press News. And I'm Travis Hubbard.
That's him, and that's me. And here are this morning's announcements.
Today is our last day of our Holiday Spirit Week, which means Pajama Day.
We're literally matching. Next week is Finals Week, everyone. Just to break it down, in case you haven't heard, here is the schedule.
Monday morning, starting at 7:45 until 9:45, you have your first period final, and then classes resume as usual after that.
Tuesday, you have period 2 finals and then period 5 after lunch. Thanks, Travis.
No problem. Wednesday is period 3 finals, lunch, and then period 6 finals.
And last, but not least, Thursday we start our day with period 4 finals and 7th period after lunch.
After that, Patriots, we are on holiday vacation. No school next Friday, and then we come back on the 8th of January.
No way.
Yes way. Before we
are done, here are a couple reminders. If you feel like representing Black Student Union, today is the last day for BSU's pre-sale on their club t-shirts, and only for how many?
$10.
To only help support, order one at your local ASB.
Do you have what it takes to be the 2018 Mr. Heritage? Pick up an application today at ASB or check your email for more information. Applications are due on December 14th.
When?
December 14th.
That is our announcement for today, Patriots. We hope you have a great weekend, and we will see you on Monday.